My name is Mishon. I'm a 15-year-old R&B singer, and I want to be made into a chef.
Hey, Sherry, how you doing?
Hi, Mishon. Pleasure.
Thank you for having me.
So we're going to cook a little bit today.
Yes, let's do this.
Tell me your level of experience. What do you cook?
I cook cereal.
The poor kid is living on microwave popcorn and cereal.
I just really want to know how to cook.
I'm really not sure how this is gonna work out for Mishon. I'm just not sure how the cutting skills are gonna go. He still has all his fingers, but maybe he should keep his day job.
There's like knives everywhere, like all these sharp things and raw chicken. I don't know, I'm still a little skeptical. The whole kitchen thing is, it's really tearing down on me. We'll just see how it goes.
What do you want to make for the main event? What dinner plan?
I really want to make some orange chicken.
Chicken a l'orange? Poulet a l'orange.
A l'orange.
A l'orange.
It's like,
right.
Oh.
You hear that sizzle?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to put any food in that pan until you hear that sizzle.
Okay.
That means you're ready to start cooking.
Okay.
You put that chicken in there before that oil's ready, it's just going to taste greasy.
This is a trick only Chef Cherie and I know. When you have onions or garlic on your hands, it doesn't come off. Let's see, running under the water, running the stainless steel. Saw that real quick. Voila.
I might need to reevaluate Mishon. I wasn't feeling good about his skills, but he browned that chicken and he made a beautiful sauce. We have some sauteing to do. He may come around.
All right, y'all. Just finished cooking, picking the chicken. I think everything is done. She showed me how to present it and everything. I think I just might add this to my repertoire. You know, singer slash actor slash chef. I did that.
Nicely done, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You gotta do another high five. There we go. Come to one of your events, I can perform for you, and I can bring out a plate of food, cook by the one and only. It's gonna be good. Kind of full right now. So